Hello everyone, we're here at the abandoned Village Inn restaurant in Portland, Oregon. So let's take a look. This space is for lease. This can be a new restaurant, retail, office, whatever you want to name it. And here we have it inside, as you can see. And here we have the nice greeting from the door. No trespassing. I'm not doing anything illegal, obviously. I'm just here to reserve the building. Wow, there's calm in there. I am surprised, honestly. Everything is untouched and a little clean. Now, let's go to the other side. You can see tables and chairs are being left behind, as you can see. This particular location went out of business back in December 2018. That's the best shot you can get. I'm surprised that they left the pie menu on top of the pie display. Also, there's a small pie menu inside of it. Somebody made a review on Google that this old village and restaurant will likely become an IHOP soon. I don't know if this is true or not. I mean, that would be nice if IHOP takes over the old village and restaurant space. I really like the decoration on the inside. Isn't it awesome? I am honestly surprised that the left and right display. I have never been to a village inn restaurant, although I have heard of it. According to the internet, they serve good food. Not sure why they have decided to close this restaurant for good. It seems like a good location for me. Few of the lights are being on, as you can see. check out the way of building. And another signage as well. Nothing special here, just the three doors next to each other. Seems like somebody forgot to take down the Village Inn restaurant sign. Pretty sure this would have been the private party room. And here's a better shot of it. The best shot you can get. And that leads to the kitchen. And that's pretty much it. Alright, that's all for the video. And don't forget to like, comment, share by doing so. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.